Hey everyone, welcome back to another Windows 10 tutorial. Today we are going to be showing you how to hide your icons from your desktop in Windows 10. It's really easy to do. And if you're new here, my name is Ken and this is Northern Viking Everyday. And we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos. So make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. But let's jump right over to my Windows 10 desktop, get right into this and show you how it's done. All right, so here we are on my Windows 10 desktop. And what we're looking to do is hide all these icons that you see on my desktop here. So the easiest way to do that would be to find an open space on your desktop. So not over any of the icons, just an open space. And what you're going to want to do is right click on your mouse or right click on the buttons for your touchpad. And that's going to bring up a little menu that looks something like this. And there's a whole bunch of options here, but when you hover over the one at the top, it says view. And a new little window is going to pop up to the right of that. And at the very bottom, there's an option with a check mark next to it that says show desktop icons. And once you left click on that, all your icons will disappear. Let's go ahead and do that. There you go. They all disappeared. And it's that easy to hide the desktop icons. If you want to bring them back, just do the exact same thing in reverse. You right click, hover over view, show desktop icons, and voila, they're right back for you. It is that simple. So I hope this video was able to help you out in hiding your desktop icons in Windows 10. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to connect with me on social media. All the links are below. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, take care.